That's nice.
Thank you.
lucky asshole.
Nothing like a fresh clip.
Still in shock that my dad is a demon.
But I'm not. It makes perfect sense.
How's that?
You're both too smart for your own good, want everything done your way, and have no sense of humor.
Oh! I have a sense of humor!
Okay. What's brown and sticky?
What?
What's brown and sticky?
What are you talking about?
A stick. Brown and sticky.
That is the stupidest thing I have ever heard.
I rest my case. No sense of humor.
I'll take intelligence over humor and...
And that is why my life is so much better than yours.
Oh, shit!
It's me!
all. It's your dignity.
No, Aang. You accomplished something without destroying the universe. How wonderful.
Oh, Mezu, you're in such a good mood. Did you just come from strangling some kittens?
I'm afraid I have exhausted my stash. Right now, I'm just high on life, if we're still calling it that.
Hey, tell me something. What's behind those gates anyway? Why do we need to seal them up?
It is impossible to describe in human language. In simplistic terms, it is the shadow of reality. The opposite of everything known. All that is unseen.
And what happens if the gates open?
Our worlds would be sucked together, bound forever in a chaotic morass. A world without meaning, devoid of shadow and light.
And Amiona's been keeping them apart single-handed? No wonder she went a little nuts.
She was an unfit vessel. She was always the weakest of us.
I love that you're not afraid to be nurturing.
It is almost time. You should get your affairs in order, such as they are. Take care of any unfinished business and then meet me back here. Once we begin this, there will be no turning back.
Ooh, exciting.
Xing has agreed to help us locate Kamiko's body. But he is in a delicate situation.
He's selling Zilla out.
Those who turn on their employers are not often treated well.
Tell me about it.
Especially if they have no legs.
Does make it hard to do a runner.
So you can understand his reluctance to transmit this information over Zilla's communications network.
Zilla would be on him like farts on Gozu.
Indeed. You must go and see him in person. He will direct you to the body. Once you have freed it, meet me at the outer gates.
And how the fuck am I supposed to get it there?
Thanks to its thirst for black rain, the body will naturally be drawn to the gates. But we must be careful to intercept it before it arrives. If it drinks too deeply, it may become too powerful to control.
Wait. Let me make sure I have this straight. I'm gonna free a monster, then keep it away from the thing it wants most, and if I fail, the world ends?
We don't go to war with the plan we want. We
go to war with the plan foisted on us by supernatural sociopaths. It's not my first rodeo, Skippy. Let's do this.